Stark can fix it. This place is kind of a mess. I think they were using it for storage or something. I should go talk to Bruce.
Or I could look around some more now that some of the doors are working. You know, give him some time before he saw me crying.
All this stuff.
We should get some nice herbs growing. Basil, thyme, maybe some oregano. Hey, Bruce. Sorry about,
No, don't worry about it.
Any luck with you-know-who?
Good timing. I was just about to take a look. Can I get a hand on the other side there? Just push that button.
Oh, so awesome. This thing belongs in a museum.
Okay, here goes nothing.
Good afternoon, Dr. Banner.
Whoa. We did it. Tony Stark's super awesome computer pal.
Oh, I'm just a rather very intelligent system. A pleasure to meet you, miss.
Con, but you can call me Kamala.
A pleasure, Miss Kamala.
What's going on?
The war table isn't getting enough power.
The system is on emergency lockdown.
Looks like I tripped the security sensors when I was in the lab. We'll have to disable them.
I got this!
Thank you.
Bruce's room. Looks like Hulk left this one alone. Still looks pretty nice in here. Or Bruce is just a super fast cleaner. Okay, Bruce. What am I looking for?
All right, you're gonna use the console on the lab table to disable the sensors.
Hope this blood machine thing can tell me more about my powers. I think I made it worse.
It's okay. Just means you'll need to disable the security sensors manually. Look for the little red lights.
How the heck am I supposed to reach them?
Really?
Oh. Right. Duh, scratchy arms. Got one! Okay, this is easy. You know, in one of my stories, Iron Man has to shoot out a bunch of streetlights to cover for Black Widow sneaking into a Hydra base.
Uh-huh, that's nice.
Didn't think it could actually be a real thing an Avenger did, you know? I mean, not that I'm a real Avenger or anything.
You're almost done, kiddo. All right, that did it.
Woohoo!
All right, coming back. Nice work, Kamala. Okay, Jarvis, let's find Tony. Jarvis?
Searching now. Hold on. Something is wrong, Dr. Banner.
That's not good.
Oh, dear. It appears my neural uplink was damaged when the Chimera crashed. It's highly specific S.H.I.E.L.D. technology. Without it, I can't access the global database.
S.H.I.E.L.D.? Let's get Maria on the phone.
Maria Hill? Is she leading S.H.I.E.L.D. now?
Sort of. No one knows what happened to Director Fury, so Hill is the only one I know I can trust.
Bruce. It's good to see you. After my run-in with the Hulk, I wasn't sure we'd be hearing from you again.
Yeah, sorry about all that. Hulk's been having some issues.
You don't have to apologize. All our lives fell apart after that day. I'm just glad to see the Avengers back in action.
Well, not quite.
Hi, Kamala Khan. It's just the two of us for now. We're trying to find Mr. Stark.
Yeah, Marie, we're gonna need a neural uplink. You've gotta have one stored somewhere.
All of our resources were seized by AIM, and most agents are still in hiding. But I may know where to look. I'm sending the coordinates to your war table. I can brief you on the way.
Shall I prep the Quinjet's engine, sir?
What Quinjet?
Use the war table to set the Quinjet's destination of your next mission. The coordinates Commander Hill provided lead to an installation in a remote tundra region. I have marked the location on your war table. Missions that are critical to your investigation of AIM will be marked with the Avengers A. I thought that would be appropriate. Some missions will contain enemies with special abilities and modifiers. It would be wise to examine a mission's modifiers and plan your loadout accordingly. AIM forces in this region are reported to use cryotech weaponry. Equip any cold protection gear you may have to better your chances of success.
Did you know this was here the entire time?
Absolutely not. I swear.
Uh-huh. I think you just wanted to go on a road trip in your RV.
No. No. No.
I'm giving you access to SHIELD's secure frequency. It should lead you to the bunker. Hang on. I'm getting some interference. Something down there is blocking the tracker. See if you can find out what. Keep an eye on him, Capella. AIM hasn't found the bunker, but they can look very close for what we need to do.
Commander Hill? Hello? This is just us.
Not to worry. I will guide you to their signal jammers.
There. It's an AIM dropship.
Hulk smash AIM!
There is an elite AIM unit near you. Defeat them, and you may gain something useful.
Be around here somewhere. Keep an eye out. I heard that.
Come on. If you're done observing the scenery...
Right, sorry. Eyes on the prize.
There is a chest with special resources close to your location. I need to be closer to breach the system. If you're curious, there should be an external locking mechanism you can use to open the doors.
Right, like a switch or something. You wanna look around, Hulk?
There is a chest with gear close by.
Thank you. You're an Avenger?
Miss Khan, the shield signal is being blocked by a local AIM security node. I'll need you to get me close to the node so I can disable the disruption.
Okay, let's get close to that node thing, Hulk.
I'm working on clearing up the signal. Just stay within proximity of the security node. Miss Khan, the shield signal is being blocked by a local AIM security node. I'll need you to get me close to the node so I can disable the disruption. Signal. Just stay within proximity of the security node. Security node, please.
Yeah.
taken control of the security node. Just a bit longer.
Try not to let that freak me out. Let's get out of the cold, Hulk. Wait. Do you get cold?
Data remains inconclusive.
It's got on speed.
Hey Jarvis, do you think Ian's looking for the shield buster as well?
A sound theory, Miss Khan. Do you need further assistance, Miss Khan?
No, no. We'll figure it out.
We're close. Do you see anything?
Nice work. Let's hope that neural uplink is inside.
Get you back to yourself in no time, Jarvis.
I appreciate the sentiment.
Well, I appreciate you joining in.
Without instantaneous access to all the information in the known universe.
does it feel like? Not having an uplink, I mean. Is it like losing your memory?
I'm not sure what the human equivalent would be. I suppose it's like being locked out of the library.
Oh, like when Ami shuts off the Wi-Fi.
Quite.
Wow, check out all this stuff. Guess we better start looking.
Look for a chest with gear nearby.
I definitely appreciate that.
The neural uplink is nearby.
Whoa, whoa. What's happening?
I believe we may have triggered a classified shield security system.
Avenger detected.
Hello, Avengers. It's been a while.
Nick Fury.
If you're hearing this, then the worst has happened. I'm gone, and that means I need you now more than ever. I always knew S.H.I.E.L.D. might fall, so I made sure it could also rise again. These are the S.H.I.E.L.D. protocols. S.H.I.E.L.D. was built to protect the world. In times like this, when it all seems hopeless, that's when we've got to stand strong. So I need a favor. Deliver these protocols to any remaining subdirector. They'll give S.H.I.E.L.D. what they need to rebuild. Good luck, Avengers. Fury out.
Director Fury. Like, S.H.I.E.L.D.'s Director Fury. Those protocols he was talking about must be inside.
Inside. Protect the uplink. I think I can upload the protocols to a secure server.
We've got to get this data back to Chimera. Think we can hold them off?
Thank you.
chest with gear close by.